Here's a quick look at some of the visual and animation improvements you'll find in FlexSim 2017 Update 2. We've cut out a few steps when working with highly visual 3D objects, specifically in their animations and textures. FlexSim's Animations tool now allows a single shape to accept multiple animators from different shapefiles, provided the skeletal structures match. This makes custom animations significantly quicker to do in FlexSim, and you can now use animations exported directly from Mixamo without any further manipulation in 3D animation software. Also, any textures embedded in the 3D model file will be automatically extracted and loaded with the 3D object in FlexSim, without the need to apply the texture in an additional step. Your textures themselves will look nicer now that FlexSim added support for specular and gloss maps. Specular maps show different levels of reflected light on different parts of the 3D object, while gloss maps add different levels of shininess. They combine for even more realistic-looking 3D objects and lighting effects. Finally, we've made the conveyors display in their realistic render mode by default. This was possible because of the addition of instanced meshes in FlexSim, so one OpenGL call can be used to create a large number of conveyor rollers. It's a big increase in performance while building visually impressive conveying systems. Thanks for watching, and we hope you enjoy FlexSim 2017 Update 2.